Delaware Valley's leading news program with Rick Williams.
A pile of splintered wood and broken brick is all that remains where part of a chocolate factory once stood here in Berks County. The factory in the heart of West Reading exploded without warning today, killing at least two people. Tonight, crews are digging through the rubble in search of those who are still unaccounted for. Friday night, and the big story on Action News is the frantic search for survivors.